squash has dreamed of being an Olympic sport for a very long time. Having topped the vote for new sports at the IOC Congress in Singapore in 2005, squash was cruelly denied a place in the 2012 Olympic Games on the grounds that it did not achieve a two-thirds majority. Undeterred, squash resolved to pick itself up, dust itself off, and try again. Since that time, the World Squash Federation has made a number of changes to the game and the way it's organized.
It has overhauled the scoring system to make the game simpler and more appealing.
It has revised the refereeing system, now using three referees to deliver decisions quickly and accurately.
It has created an athletes commission, represented on the WSF board, to make sure that every evolutionary change is in the players' interests.
It has created new events all over the world, aimed at young people particularly, and has received record-breaking entries to Junior World Championships, which now occur every year.
It has embraced new media and the need to brand itself to attract young players to the sport. It has become fully WADA compliant.
It continues to develop the sport across the world and now counts 175 countries where squash is enjoyed and 147 member national federations.
It has invested heavily in televising the sport more clearly and in distribution of squash programming on television and the World Wide Web.
Squash is included in 20 major multi-sport games all over the world and is one of 10 core sports in the Commonwealth Games.
Yet it remains one of the most accessible, economical, egalitarian sports in the world. The average cost of a 45-minute game is just $4. No membership is required. Just turn up and play.
Beginners enjoy a steep learning curve that rewards as equally as it challenges. Squash is a sport that is easy to play, but where achieving greatness must be the result of hours of training on fitness and technique, and also on developing the mental and strategic skills needed to win a game. Squash has been called turbocharged chess. It is enthralling, exciting, absorbing, rewarding.
Les joueurs de squash sont de véritables athlètes. Les meilleurs joueurs de nos jours doivent courir à toute vitesse en quelques pas seulement et maintenir cette course pendant plus d'une heure pour satisfaire les demandes du jeu. Ils doivent atteindre des coins profonds et revenir rapidement au centre du court après chaque coup. Ils doivent changer de direction sans perdre un instant et montrer un niveau étonnant du doigté, raquette à la main. Notre sport est un ballet, comme les échecs, un duel stratégique joué à un rythme frénétique. Les deux artisans, combattants, cherchent la prédominance sur la même parcelle. Les joueurs de squash sont amis et ils sont amicaux. Ils sont abordables, toujours prêts à faire des dédicaces, donner un coup de main pendant les entraînements ou contribuer à une conversation. Ils entraînent infatigablement et pendant de longues périodes, mais ils ne sont jamais trop fatigués pour aider.
Every professional player understands what it might mean to be an Olympic athlete. All will take such responsibility seriously and represent the Olympic Games positively in all that they do. None will let us or the Olympic movement down. Squash is a spectacle. It is played on portable glass courts that can be placed almost anywhere, viewed from any angle. The crowd surrounds the court. Iconic locations allow squash to develop the image and media value of the sport, bringing the game to the people. New spectators, non-squash playing fans, have multiplied.
It would be an honor for squash to showcase whichever city is chosen to host the games. We have already seen world-class competition at the Palacio Real in Madrid and in the Museum of Natural History in Chicago. We would love to see courts in Shibuya or framed by Sugarloaf Mountain.
Televising the sport is very simple. World-class coverage can be achieved with 6 or 7 TV cameras, some of them remote and unmanned. Our glass courts allow cameras to get in close without disturbing match play.
At the Olympic Games, squash can be staged at minimal cost and disruption to normal life in the host city. Courts are easy to erect and dismantle, and the sport takes up minimal space relative to the value it brings. It leaves no environmental footprint behind. In fact, the only thing squash will leave behind will be the two glass courts which the WSF will provide free of charge and then donate to the host city after the games for the good of the development of the sport.
In the lead up to the games, competitors will use squash clubs in each candidate city for training. We have made the necessary arrangements already, again at minimum cost to the games, but with maximum positive impact to the squash community in the host city. Our proposal includes only men's and women's singles, 32 draw competitions, adding only 64 athletes in total to the Olympic roster. Squash players typically travel alone, without the entourage of coaches, psychologists, physiotherapists, doctors, and analysts that characterize other sports.
Two competitions means only two sets of medals, and it also means a short time will be needed for actual competition. 6 days competition, plus a further 3 days setup and de-rig. This means that venues can easily be shared. Squash is gender neutral and is accessible to all ages, colors, and beliefs.
Squash promotes diversity. Based on current professional rankings, there could be 30 different nationalities represented in the 2016 Games. Current world champions represent Egypt and Malaysia. Recent world champions have represented France and the Netherlands. The Olympic movement stands for universality and equality. Squash demonstrates a level of universality that few sports can match. It is the only sport which can boast world champions, men and women, from all five IOC-recognized continents.
The Olympic Games is the pinnacle of world sport. Being one of the most athletic games played across the globe by a diverse and growing number of athletes, squash has never been so well placed to be a part of this amazing sporting spectacle.
It'd mean everything to me to win an Olympic gold medal.
Winning an Olympic gold medal would be the pinnacle of my career.
It would be great to be part in the Olympics.
To have squash in the Olympics is just going to be the ultimate thing to have.
The time is right, and squash is ready.
I'm about to play squash.
Let's play squash.
Thank you.